This emotional for record 97. This song is called Strength for Unity. Some old shit. This off a record back in 95. This song's called Wise to the Game. Mosh it up, move up.
Yeah.
much, guys. Thank you. All right, guys, we released a new record a few months back on Angel Venus called Hellbound, Misery Torment. It's the title track of our brand new record. This is the first song, rather, of our new CD. This song was called Abort. It's a brand new shit. First time we ever played a show on Ren. Tonight, first time. All right. First time we ever played Nazis, I'm sorry. Rain's tomorrow, right? All right. I'm stoned.
Thank you.
some more old shit. We released a record in 1999 called Friendship, Love, and Commitment. This is the first song on that CD. This song's called Let the Past Be the Past. If you know it, move up.
What's that fucking noise?
Skinhead, metal, the true underground. This is all for all you people up front. This is all of our record hit from 99. This one's called Hardcore Rules. If you know it, let's do it. Guys, we released a split CD with Morning Again back in 1998. This is a song off that record. This is a song about coming to shows, having fun, making the best of what you got. This song is called Make It Work. Our good friends at Right for Life, our brothers Job, Oliver, Seb, Erwin, Alex, the guys in For the Real. Give it up for the Real, y'all, our homies. All the great band that plays tonight. I know from Jet Set, represent Paris. I know. All you guys here tonight, everybody. It's a song about friendship. This song's called Where It Begins. Guys, you released a record in 2003 on Age of Venus called Best of Friends, Best of Enemies. This is a song of that CD. This song's about fighting for your friends, fighting for your family, fighting racism, fighting Nazis. This song's called Fight Dirty. If you know it, let's go. We'll be right back. guys, we released a record back in 1994. A self-titled CD. This is the first song off that. This song is called Short Fuse. Some old shit of our record in 97 of the Strength of Unity record. This song's for everybody, whether you're a straight edge, whether you drink beer, metal, whatever. This song's about staying true to yourself, true to your beliefs. This song's called Loyal to the Grave. Guys, we released a record last year, like a best of 21 songs. A lot of our old stuff, some new stuff, a lot of our stuff that's out of print now. The CD was called Haters Be Damned. 21 songs. We got a few left in the back by the merch. If you'd like to support us, help us out. This is a title track of that CD. It's on the brand new CD as well. This song's called Haters Be Damned. It's a song called The Lowdown. songs for you. How you guys feel tonight, all right? It's getting late. I'm very happy, very, very happy to be here, be back in Francho. This one's for everybody that came out last night. We played a great show at For The Real. We had a really good time, y'all. Just for all you guys, everybody came out last night that came up to the show. Respect. All right. We're going to invite up right now. What do you want to do? Job. Where's Job? We're going to invite our good friend Job from Right For Life. You want to help us with a few songs, Job? Give it up for Job. French legend. Right For Life. Kapi. Give it up for Justin. All right, guys, this is for a friend of ours. We lost in the New York hardcore family. This one's for the memory of our friend Ray Bees in the Beyond Front of War Zone in New York City hardcore band. This is for the hardcore family. This one's called As One. It's coming on War Zone. If you know it, let's go. For 12, almost 13 years, we've been doing this song live. When Agnostic Front broke up, we continued playing this song. And for the first time in almost 13 years, we recorded this song on a new record. It's a cover by a band called Iron Cross. Agnostic Front made this song popular. It's on a new CD. This is a song called Crucified. It's one of the punks and skins. The straight edge.
the stage, guys. Let's get some beers up here on the stage.
All right, guys, this is our last song of the night.
Thank you.
Once again, thank you, everybody, for coming out. Thank you, Right for Life. All of you, everybody here on the beds. Everybody from this club, much respect. We're 25 Life. This is our last song of the night. This is covered by 7 Seconds. It's about living life, having as much fun as you can. This song's called Young Till I Die. Let's do it. This is all for demo. This is an anti-racist song. It's a song about racial unity. Chubb, you're gonna help us one more time. Erwin on bass. Chubb, Right for Life on drums. Ezra guitar. This song's called Inside Knowledge. Thank you very much. We're 25 Life and Right for Life. We'll be right back.
Let's smoke some fucking pot now, motherfuckers. Let's smoke hashish, marijuana, break it out.
Judgment Day! Judgment